this is Johnny from Drop for a Cowboy, and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Bring Me the Horizon are set to perform on Jimmy Kimmel Live in February. They will play on Valentine's Day, February the 14th. And they have just released their new album, now out, titled Ammo. You can check out the post in the link in the description. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.